So a guy who was attempting to date me. Well, I'm taking off my makeup because my face needs to breathe. My face needs to breathe. So I actually wanted to start a segment a while ago called Talks and Touch-Ups. And usually, like, when I get ready, sometimes I'm on the phone with, like, my friends or whatever. I'm on FaceTime with, like, my friends. And I'll be talking to them, you know, about whatever's going on. And I'll be doing my touch-ups, like my makeup touch-ups. So that's talks and touch-ups. Been wanting to do it for a while now. But it's a little bit, we're starting off like we're gonna go backwards. So this time I'm taking off my makeup and I'm touching up my natural skin. And I just wanted to jump on here to tell y'all.
Oh God.
Guys, when you do something wrong, look, I look a mess. When you do something wrong, why do y'all ask us, what do I have to do to fix it? How do I make it right? Well, honey, and I get really frustrated with this, and ladies or guys, whoever, y'all can tell me if I'm just tripping, but I get a little frustrated when people ask me that question because I didn't tell you how to fuck it up. Yeah, I didn't give you that information, so guess what else I'm not gonna do? That's something you figured out all by yourself how to fuck some shit up. So you can figure out all by yourself how to make things right. Hello? People want you to do all the work for them. I'm doing enough work. Look. Am I the only one who's gone through that? Can't be. Absolutely cannot be. People want to be hand fed. Mm-mm. I ain't feeding nobody but me and my baby. Sweetie. Honey. So, I'm just talking about, like, from my current situation. Boy, if you mess it up, you better fix it. And I ain't even gonna push you, I ain't gonna press you to fix nothing. You ain't got to. It's cool. I'm good. So one thing guys should never do, not with me at least. You mess it up, do not ask how you can fix it. That's annoying. Ugh. Anyway. No, I look crazy, huh? Anyway, I'm almost done taking off my makeup. I always put Neosporin. It's just like that one movie, I want to say it's like Meet the Greeks or something, My Greek Wedding, something like that. And the dad or the grandpa, anytime there was like a cut or something was wrong, he'd be like, put some Windex on it. I'm like that, but with Neosporin. If anything is wrong, we gonna get some Neosporin. And Neosporin has done so much for my face, y'all. Clear up my face a lot. African black soap, which I forgot this time, so I'm just washing my face with regular soap, which is not the best, but it's doing the job right now. African black soap. Then I put on witch hazel. And I put on witch hazel, and then I put on my Neosporin, and then I be flawless. And then I be flawless, honey. Yeah, I just gotta get a little bit more of my eyes. But talk some touch-ups, man. Grow the fuck up. And if you break it, fix it. With no direction, no coaching, just do it. Figure it out. Use it. Ladies, don't take none of this bullshit, y'all. Keep it queening. Talks and touches.